But let me also ask you the future. Given the age, given the health condition of Mr. Rajinikanth, let's say he even with the support of the AIA, DMK and the BJP manages to form the government in 2021. Is he going to be chief minister for 5 years? Is he going to be chief minister at all? Because he says he is not doing this for power. So what is the arrangement that happens when Rajinikanth actually brings possibly a result which is in his favor?
You see, Rajinikanth has already told his people, and also he has made it in a way public, that he would not be the chief minister. And in a sense, it disappoints his close followers. It raises questions in others' mind. What is this politics in which the man doesn't want to be in the critical position? But there are also people who say, in the way the people are hankering after positions, here is one man who says, I don't want anything. I only want to do something. This is also an equity. And this equity is no small equity. This is one. Second, if Rajinikanth wins, he will win hands down. Otherwise, his victory has no meaning. So that is why he has said, my victory means people's victory. My defeat means people's defeat. I think he has correctly captured this. So he is not going to be angling for a marginal victory. He will win in such a manner. And of course, it's not a very good example to give. Like Sonia ruled in UP at times, Manmohan Singh may have been the chief minister, but it is really Sonia who ruled, everyone knows. But not exactly like Sonia, but some critical position like Sonia's position he will occupy, and he will run the administration. Tamil Nadu, I tell you, is one of the best administered states, in spite of the fact that these political parties have destroyed Tamil Nadu's political culture. It is one of the best administered states, it's one of the best social capital state. So I don't think that would be a problem, but that would actually add to his equity, because he is not seen as a man who wants money, who wants position, who is in a way a semi-spiritualist. And so all this adds to him, that differentiates him from others. The more Rajini is contrasted with others, the more he is going to be a vote gatherer.